the Amarillo Fire Department says two are dead after a fire broke out in a camper. AFD responding to the fire late Sunday morning on Northwest 1st Avenue near North Lamar. Firefighters say the camper was behind a home and the fire was brought under control within about 5 minutes. After entering the camper, firefighters say they found two dead inside. AFD wants to remind everyone about the importance of properly installing smoke detectors inside your home or a camper for that matter.